Is this the most expensive fake Christmas tree in the world? Estimated by some to be four times the price of the one outside the Rockefeller Center in New York, some in Belgrade certainly seem to think so. At a whopping €83,000, the high price of the 18-meter artificial tree has sparked uproar in the Serbian capital, with opposition politicians and locals crying foul, accusing the city's authorities of corruption. This is not only the most expensive Christmas tree in the world, it's also an insult, the like of which Belgrade citizens have not experienced in their history. Despite the public prosecutor's office launching an inquiry, many in Belgrade have been left both baffled and outraged at the cost. This man said the price is high, really unbelievable. I could not believe it. It's unbelievable how shameless the authorities are. The one who bought it should be held responsible, said this man. Belgrade's mayor has insisted he was unaware of the price and has promised to cancel the deal. For the moment at least, that appears to have done little to quell public anger.